Sheldon, take one.
My name is Sheldon Anderson, and I am a senior consultant out of our Chicago office. DCIP is the Deloitte Consulting Inclusion Program. So that is a program for MBA students who are aspiring to join the firm.
And what we do is we bring 50 top talented first-year MBAs to our Deloitte University, our facility, and provide them with leadership tools. And our goal here is to build the next generation of underrepresented minority leaders.
They learn a little bit about themselves, the consulting industry, where they may see themselves fitting in, and how to be leaders looking forward.
When I came in, I was, you know, very like curious, you know, wasn't sure what to expect. So when I did walk through those doors, it was a very warm environment, and it let me warm up to remember why I was here and to get out of it what I wanted to, which was to get to know these people. Will I feel like I fit in here? Could I see myself working here?
At Deloitte, we believe that we need to harness this diversity, and we need to do so by creating an environment where each person feels that they belong, a place where they can thrive and they can grow.
The different social interactions that we're able to have at DCIP were the most memorable. Striking up conversations with the different practitioners and just having those very authentic conversations with them. I didn't realize how impactful that would be and how that would really lead to these long-term relationships that I'm still able to leverage now, 2 years later.
Networking is so important to somebody applying to DCIB because I think that that's the best way to really get to know Deloitte Consulting and figure out where you fit into the firm culturally. It also kind of brings you the opportunities and the exciting work and initiatives that you can focus on longer term.
There are three things we want them to take away. I think the first is we want them to kind of discover something new about their leadership style and about themselves. And then secondly, we want to provide them with tools for how to maximize their potential. And then thirdly, we hope that they will go away and lead authentically. But I think more important for me and for us is that they go away and help go build the next generation of leaders as well.
Like, if I had to sum it up into one thing, it is like the ultimate networking experience, because once you get to Deloitte, you learn that your network is everything.
Our clients are diverse. Our clients' customers are diverse, right? And they're increasingly asking for diverse advisors.
This conference is really all about the participants and making sure that the participants can see if Deloitte is a great fit for them. But by the time I left, yeah, I felt like I was a part of the family.